got pain in my heart, I told you 100 times. But it's money, 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 money on my mind. Put a beam on the glizzy, don't get caught between the lines. Last nigga, we got busy, don't got hit between the eyes. Put my problems in the back, wouldn't put it in the sky. Get your mans in his back, would put it in the sky. I was taught to love my brothers and to hate the other side. Hate the other side. Hate the other side.
What's up, guys? You already know what it is. Thank you for tuning in today. Today we're bringing you some spicy Wesker gameplay using M2 only, bringing Lethal Pursuer to help us with that first chase. And in today, unplug my microphone. Today we're going to be going for M2 onlys with Mr. Wesker. Starting us off nicely there with a little Euro bend. This might turn into a how to Euro bound video. She drops that palette for us. Gives us the flashy delaying time for her. Oh, she does have that perk. That makes us slightly slower when she flashes. That's okay. We are Wesker and we will catch up without a problem. Watch this. She's gonna run. Oh, shit. She still fucks up. But we fuck up too. She drops that for sure. There's no way she drops that. She flashes and runs to the left. Let's get her. Let's get her. Nice. So what we're going to be doing for this video, guys, hello everyone again, proper introduction, we're going to be going for only M2s. Alright, we see someone over here, she pre-drops that pallet, waits for us for that stare down. Little does she know that she's going to get picked up and put on a tree. Oh, is she giving up already? No, she isn't, she isn't. Okay. You know what? Maybe we won't do only M2. Actually, for this Claudette, we'll do only M2. Let's see if we could get it. She's taunting us hard. Does she think we're gonna go over there? Or is she? Alright. We can't zone her yet. Hold up. Alright, she's taking us around this loop. Wait for a sec. Nice. Oh, almost. That's okay, though. Let's go for some fun plays for you guys. Maybe not the most efficient way that we're playing, but definitely a fun way. Now, under normal circumstances, you would M2 here. But these are not normal circumstances. Nice. Let's go. Alright, we hook her over here. Let's use barbecue and chili to go to our next victim very quickly. And actually, we'll get this Pentimento here. We see the Sable Ward over here. The all-time hated Sable Ward. Nice. She drops the pallet. Do we get on that side? No, we don't. That's okay. She flashes and wastes time as we drop that pallet. Let's catch up with her. Oh, imagine. Literally imagine. It's okay. We're going to still get an M2 on her. Even if it costs us some valuable and precious time. Look at that. She has absolutely no clue. Boom. Just like that. No way, bro. I thought that missed. Collision is janky. Oh, we see Mikaela over there. We did not even see her crouching there. Everyone's bringing a flashy today. They just want our attention so badly, don't they? Alright, how are we going to play around this one? How are we going to play around this one? How are we going to play around this one? Oh, you guys saw what I was trying to do there. That'd have been sick. It's okay, we still get her. She wastes time flashing us. Where does she go? Oh, good blind, actually. We're going to get an M1 there. I know, I lied. Clickbaited. It's okay. I'm going to finish her with an M2. As always, only the spiciest. All right, how should we play this? Let's get her there. Do a quick moonwalk. Okay, there. Now get around this bus. Get around. Nice. Let's go. All right, we saw this man on the gen over here. Did he leave? No, she is right here. Oh, too bad we didn't have that second charge. That's okay. We're going to still get an M2 on her. Yep, she runs around there. Zone her a little bit. All right. We'll just close the distance a tad bit unless she runs to another loop. Oh, nice. All right, we're just going to get close behind her. She knows we're trying to M2. Oh, nice one. Not too nice though, still gets hit. All right, let's follow her up and get a sick spiciest spicer for you guys. Spiciest spicer coming up. Oh, big spicy spicer coming up. Watch, even around this impossible ass loop. Watch, 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 watch. She has no clue. 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 Jump that, jump that, jump that. Follow her. She still has no clue. One gen, no problem. One gen, no problem. One gen, no problem. Okay. One gen, no problem. One gen, no problem. One gen, no problem. Ooh, one gen, no problem. One gen, no problem. Watch, 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 watch. She has no clue. She has no clue. She has no clue. She has no clue. Oh, she has a clue. That's okay. We follow her right at this loop. Let's get her, boys. All right, we might have to M1 here. Low key. No, we don't.
No, we don't. Stay true. Stay true. No.
How, bro? How? Such janky collision, fam. Blame it all on the collision. All right, we need to break this. This is pretty much an infinite. She has that red slowdown on her. Longest unnecessary chase I've ever done in my entire life. There goes the last gen. Nice. Finally, after 10 years. All right, I still believe, boys. I still believe. Do you still believe? Because I still believe. All right, let's get this Kate. What's she going to do? Realistically, what is she going to do? Nice. We got that snag on her. All right, let's follow her up. Always nice to take a new victim. I don't even think she was hooked, so we might be able to get a few more hook stages through her. And of course, we're going to M2 only.
Nice. She's dead.
GG.